I was this student who had gotten an A minus, done very well in my KCSE, and now wondering exactly what's the next step. Coming to Strathmore was a totally different experience for me. You know, Strathmore is this world-class university that expects that you need to wear official clothes, expects you to look like a top world-class material student as well. And there I was, I couldn't even afford official clothes. I remember when I joined Strathmore, I would be assisted even by the fashion corps. They were very supportive of me. In fact, at some point, they even gave me clothes when they realized, you know, I'm coming from a humble background, and I really need to look like a Strathmore University student. But that never deterred me. I mean, from the moment I joined in, for me, the first thing I noticed was this community that is so loving. The first thing I noticed was a group and a university that has, I mean, that is a gold mine of opportunity, and that is a platform for me to become anything that I could become. This just amazed me. It was the first time I was seeing young people coming together, not knowing who I was, which tribe I was coming from, where I came from, and just contributing to some random person they don't know and paying my school fees. So from that moment on, it hit me, you know, you just have to give. That moment on, it hit me, this is a community that gives regardless of where you come from. It's a community that is so supportive. When I got to Strathmore Law School, I remember the first day of my law school, I promised myself that one, I would always get an A. And I promised myself that I would give off my best. You know, I would take advantage of every chance that Strathmore Law School had to offer. What I was starting as a, I think I can get an A, actually came true. And in my first semester, I got an A. In my second semester, I got an A. First semester, I got an A. And by the time I was finishing first year, the student council elections had come. When young people come together, we can do amazing things. Because that year, in November, that was in November 2014, I came together with a team and I told them, guys, now we need to take this dream to another level. And let's have a fundraising cocktail. Let's bring in as many people as possible. My network had grown because I would give speeches at the law school, vote of thanks at the law school when the chances would come. And I'd end up meeting these great people in, you know, across the world, great people in the country. We had planned for 150 students. 250 showed up, and we managed to raise close to $500,000 in a week's time. You know, after I left the Strathmore Student Council, my life just took another turn, you know. So all of a sudden now I started becoming very interested in leadership away from school, beyond school. I told myself, if I could make a difference at Strathmore Student Council, then I can clearly make a difference beyond Strathmore Student Council. My law school, my dean always tells us, whenever he teaches us, he tells us, make a difference. In fact, before his classes, he plays a video about finding your purpose. His vision and the vision of law school is to transform us into not just lawyers who are making money all over the country and, you know, running around with egos, but young people who are making a difference. Strathmore always has this way of making you think beyond your course. I am Ruth Ambogo, and I am Strathmore.